I dreamed about this, like, in these last days twice. I don't know, I had people like saying he's guilty in my dreams. And knowing that right now I'm here and this is reality and what is happening, it's just like something that my biggest dream would ever just even fulfill.
Back in 2015, it wasn't handling the way that I was hoping for. I went to the police an hour after and I saw my life completely destroyed. And now I wanted just to feel that that moment was worth it, that all those years that I lost were worth it. It's about also all other people that would think they could do something like this. I feel that he's the example. He was the person that will give the example of not doing these things to others.